Here is a word that you don't hear that much anymore. It's called grit. When a woman or a man has grit. Now, true, there was a movie called True Grit a few years ago that brought that word back up. Often I have seen in prayer requests people falter and fall over the littlest thing happening in their life because they're focused on the problem instead of God. I ask you to pray with me right now for grit in your life. Dear God, I pray that I am fortified inside as never before, that I literally have a born-again experience this moment to become a new individual in Christ. I pray that the little things don't bother me. I pray the big things don't bother me because, God, you are with me. You are surrounding me. You are infilling me, and I have grit to stand up to any challenge in my life. I am more than my challenge because you are more, God. And there is nothing that can cause me to shake inside, to have fear, or to worry. My grit is strong in Christ, and I am a strong individual. I am big enough because you make me big enough, God, to stand up to any challenge, any situation, or any problem. I will not be a doormat. I will be someone that stands up for what is right. And I will constantly believe and accept what is right in my life, for my life, and for those that I love. I will not try to promote and overpower through my grit. I will instead, submit to your will, God, of love, and I will have the real grit of loving instead of hating. I will have the real grit instead of anger. I will always respond with harmony and with kind words. I will not falter in this. I will grow in this. I will continue to have this grit magnify in me as me. I am a strong person in Christ. I am a person that can go ahead and stand up to any challenge in Christ. I am a person that is strong, stronger than adversity. I am a person that is headed towards victory, headed towards overcoming. I will especially have grit, God, given to me by your empowerment over my bad habits, over the lower limitations that I have set myself at in human mind. I will have grit to become a better person, to being a better person spiritually. I consent to this happening in me now, in and through the power of Jesus Christ. Amen.